Okay, grade 2. Let's start our class. Our book is The Kidnappers and we are on page number 4. On the last three pages that we have done in our previous class, let's give a recap. Kipper was sad because of the magic key. The magic key, he thought the magic key would not blow. He looked at the key for a long time. Then he fell asleep. Then what happened? The key glowed and the magic began to work. Kipper's toys were coming to life. They were becoming real. Teddy gave Kipper a shake. Means Teddy ne Kipper ko hilaya aur bola, wake up. The magic key is glowing. The magic is working. Wake up, Kipper. The magic key is glowing. Key jo hai wo chamakna start ho gayi hai and magic is about to work. Kipper sat up and rubbed his eyes. Means Kipper उठ के बैठा और उससे फौरन से अपनी आंखें मली तो उसने देखा कि उसके टॉयज जो हैं वो बात कर रहे हैं, वो उसको हिला रहे हैं. He was really shocked to see that. His cat Kitsumer said, "Come on, Kipper, hurry up! It's time for a magic adventure." Kitsumer told Kipper to be quick, otherwise he is going to face problems in his next adventure. Then the toys ran to the little house. Hurry up, Kipper, called Teddy. Be quick, or it will be too late. Jaldi karo, Kipper, warna bahut zyada der ho jayegi. Kisne bola? Said the Teddy. Kipper could feel the magic working. It pulled him inside the magic house. Kipper's toys and Kipper was pulled into the magic house. Pull ka matlab hai khichna. जो छोटा सा टॉय हाउस था उसके रूम में वो उसको अपनी तरफ पुल कर रहा था, खींच रहा था. क्यों? क्योंकि मैजिक वर्क करना स्टार्ट हो गया था. नाउ कम टू पेज नंबर 5. ओके, नाउ पेज नंबर 5. द मैजिक विस्ट किपर राउंड एंड राउंड. मींस मैजिक ने किपर को गोल गोल घुमाया. ओ हेल्प, कॉल किपर, आई फील डिफरेंट. This is a different sort of magic. Kipper was surprised. Kipper को feel आई कि ये जो magic है ये थोड़ा different है. उसको बहुत different feel हुआ. He was kind of scared. उसने foreign बोला, oh help, what's happening? तो उसने foreign ये बात बोली कि उसको लग रहा है कि ये magic जो है पहले वाले magic से थोड़ा different है. Now come to page number 6. Okay, what happened next? The magic took them to an airport. It was a very busy airport. Means के magic उनको एक airport ले गया और वो airport बहुत busy था. Busy का मतलब था कि वहाँ बहुत ज़्यादा rush था. Kitsumer was excited. Maybe we can catch a plane. Kitsumer को लगा कि शायद वो लोग कोई plane catch करने वाले हैं. He said, maybe we can have an exciting adventure. He said कि शायद उनको कोई exciting adventure होने वाला है. अच्छा, as you all can see in the airport. एयरपोर्ट पे मुझे ऐसे क्यों लग रहा है कि सारे एनिमल्स ही एनिमल्स हैं? Am I right? जरा पिक्चर्स देखिए, है ना? Look at the people, they are not humans. Yes sir. Now on page number 7, what they said, there were bears everywhere. They were going to Switzerland. They are going to teddy bear's picnic, said Teddy. They have one everywhere, every year. Okay, what happened? There were bears everywhere. As I told you, ke mujhe ki wo humans lagi nahi rahe, they are like animals. So they are bears and they were going to teddy bear's picnic. Teddy bear's ek picnic hoti hai jo har saal hoti hai, to wo log sab wahan ja rahe the. Okay then, what happened on page number 8? Maybe we okay. can go to, said Bunbury.
Maybe we can go to, said Bunbury. Kipper was not so sure. How can we? He asked. Of course, we can go, said Teddy. is a magic adventure.
Okay, maybe we can go to, said Banbari. Kipper was not sure. Kipper said, how can we go? It is a teddy bear's picnic, not ours. How can we? He asked. Of course we can, said Teddy. This is a magic adventure. Teddy told Kipper that it is a magic adventure, but Kipper was not sure that he can go or not, because Kipper is not a teddy bear, na? That's why he wasn't sure about it. So this was all for today. Now take out your diaries and start writing your diaries.
Daddy, don't even diary.